A quick bite, and more toxin is released. And in small doses, it appears to be psychoactive. The millipedes are released relatively unscathed. But high in the trees, the lemurs won't be coming down for a while.